Wagwan people, welcome back to the channel. It is a 2018 Honda Accord. I'll show you guys how to take out that handle, that mirror, and that trim panel, all right? Let's get to work. Use your flathead screwdriver, small one, flathead. I'm gonna put it right between the crease right here. Just like that. Fire that. Just like that. That's how you do that, guys. It's only one screw that's holding this thing together. Just one screw, all right? That's it. Now, to get off this mirror, go ahead and pop that piece off the flathead screwdriver. Just like that. Three screws. One, two, three. Number 10. Go ahead and unplug it. Third one, go ahead and hold it. You take it out, go ahead and shake it out of there. Just like that. Now, to get the handle out, go get that piece out of there. That plug out of there. Then you can use the T30 Torx, T30. If the shiny screw inside there, you're gonna turn that screw to the left. Turn to the left. All the way. Now, once you turn that screw to the left, use the flathead and put it right between the groove. Stick it out and turn it some more. Comes right out. Bam. Then you're gonna slide this piece backwards. You're gonna hold it, pull it backwards. All right, you set it loose. Now this one have the wire on the inside. Gotta go on the inside, unplug it, and then take it out. That is the wire right there, right there. Unplug it, take it out. Yeah, comes right out. There's a plug right there. All right? That's it, guys. This one's pretty easy. I'll catch you guys on the next video.